What is the exact score of the match? And at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. All eyes will be on Parc Olympique Lyon when Rudy Garcia's troops kicked off the new Ligue 1 campaign with a match against Dijon. Olympique Lyon were not in action at the weekend, meaning that tired legs are unlikely to prove to be a big problem for the home side. Seeing that Les Gones impressed in the Champions League triumph over Manchester City, home win should be considered. A man to watch in the home team will be Moussa Dembélé, who is likely to return to the starting 11 after scoring a brace in the CL quarter-final. The Owls, on the other hand, failed to impress in the opening match of the season as they were beaten by Angers at home. Given Lyon's current form, we are positive that the visitors will return home empty-handed. Dijon midfielder Glodion Gonda is likely to miss the game with injury. Prediction: 3-1.